I am standing in the anechoic chamber at the University of Salford, recording the sound of my speaking voice. I'm going to play it back again and again through the acoustic of the Inchindown oil tank, until the resonant frequencies of the tank reinforce themselves so that any semblance of my speech is destroyed. What you will hear are the natural resonant frequencies of the tank articulated by my speech.
I am standing